Erikomondi found himself in trouble with the United Kingdom officers after he turned to the streets of UK and started begging. He carried with him a poster which he placed right in front of where he sat, written, "Please help. Things are bad. Very bad." He raised more than 340,000 Kenyan shillings, which he said that he will donate to the needy and to the upcoming content creators to buy laptops.
£200, £100. The boy just said he's starving.
Who gives it? The boy starving.
He's making a mockery of the boys that are sitting there begging. Fucking sitting behind the swag, begging. Okay.